Oh no, it's not capturing the game. Why? Shit, it only captures the audio. I'm gonna hang myself. Why would you do this to me? This one? Nope, none of it is. Hold up. Okay, there we go. That one should capture it. There we go. I'm wondering why the fuck it's not capturing shit. Alright. By the way, I'm back again. Thank you. I decided, for quite some time, that I went to get, what is it? The charge beam? I didn't know I was supposed to get it earlier, but I went back and got it. So, yeah. I'm on Brinstar, and I'm gonna go back to fight, King, whatever the hell his name is. And hang on, let me see if I can change the title for this stream. What would be a funny meme for it? Yeah, I'll go with the saying Dread. There we go. Good enough. Alright. There we go. Time to play. Alright, hold on. Let me turn off the lights in my room. Oh, fuck. There we go. Alright. Time to head out. Where am I? Yeah, they go down there. Okay. Wait. Oh, fuck. There we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. Bastard. Oh, I wish I could reach that. We go down. Yeah, we go down this way. Okay. Okay, as long as we keep going down, there we go. Okay. Fuck. Okay, there we go. Oh shit. Please don't tell me the bumper's breaking now. We should be good. Okay. Let me see. We are currently. We just have to head all the way down, basically. And then we go. Right. Okay. We go down here. There we go. Hold up. There we go. There we go. Much better. Now I can reach it. Shit, hold up. I fucked up. There we go. There we go. Cool. Boom. Ah, not the bumper, please. Stop. Don't fucking break on me. Okay, there we go. Shit, how am I supposed to get there again? I already forgot everything in this game. Did we go this way? Wait, no, this ain't right. I mean, technically it is, right? Oh, shit. Hey, we go down here. There we go. Then, yeah, hold up, no, I don't want to do that. We go to save room. Cool. Ah, fuck the bumper. Ah, no, please. Okay, there we go. No, I hate the fact that the bumper's now starting to break on me. Fuck you. Yeah, we go down here. There we go. I fucking do it! You little bastards. Oh shit, what? Is that the direction? Am I going the wrong way? I see. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Okay, I could've just went through there. I'm stupid. What the fuck, bro? Oh my god. Hey, hold up. Oh my god, I keep wasting missiles. Oh shit. Ah, oh, no, not that bumper, please. Just fix yourself. Okay, there we go. shit. Nope. I should be fine. Yep, okay. What the fuck? Okay. What the fuck, bro? Oh my god. What the f- Oh my god, I hate this thing so much. Boom. Okay. Okay. Oh! Oh my god. No. Fuck! Okay. We can make this work. Okay. Oh, we did it. Nice. Our first game back and we fucking did it. Oh, we have to go all the way back there? Oh, shit. Okay. Bro, you suck. I didn't even need a charge rifle. I don't know why I had such a hard problem. Woo, let's go. Alright, what am I missing around here? I feel like there's something else. I don't know. Is it the fatal screw attack? Speed boost. Okay, it's a speed booster. I thought it was going to be the screw attack. Speed boost. Run until the speed boost begins to break. Certain blocks and damage enemies. Ooh, I can damage enemies while I run. That's kind of cool. Okay. Is that all in this room? Nah, that can't be it. Gotta be something else around here. Really? Interesting. How do I use it? Run until speed boost begins to break. Certain blocks and damage enemies. Okay. The question is, how do I use it though? I have no fucking idea. How the fuck am I supposed to get back up? Am I already just faster? Maybe? I mean, she kinda is a bit faster, I think, so. Probably in my head. Okay, I can aim at that. I can't grapple to anything on the wall. Is there, like. It should be these, right? Okay, for some reason it's pointing me there. Okay, video game. I'll go this way then. Damn. No idea. Where do I go? There gotta be something here. Interesting. I mean, it's pointing me back in here, but there's literally nothing in here. I'm so fucking confused. Where the fuck do I go? There's like a little thing up there, but like I can't reach that. But I can't do anything in here. Can I? There's nothing I can't fucking do in here. Wait, is this somewhere around here? Little thing I can destroy with a bomb? No, I don't think so. I'm looking at the floor, there's no cracks. No cracks, no cracks. Not that I can see any, at least. There's like a part of the map I can't get to. Interesting. I have no idea where the fuck I'm supposed to go. What is that green thing up there? Oh, this is in both corners. But I can't get out of here. Game. Help. Oh, yo, that could have been it. Nah, but I don't think so. I'm trying to look for cracking crevices, but I don't see any. And I can't get up there. Samus, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm literally breaking every single piece of flooring, everything. Chozo Bird, help me, please. Shite. I'm still stuck down here. I don't want to waste so much time being down here, though. That's the problem. Is this so obvious, or am I literally just really being dumb here? The arrows are pointing this way, but I don't see anything here. Okay, so if we were to come here and then be recharged, then what? I can't fucking fast travel. I'm assuming there's something above then. No, I don't think so. How the fuck do I get out of here? Do I call quits and look up a YouTube tutorial? I have no fucking idea, dude. Shit. You know, it's just a location. I don't mind. It's not like it's like a boss or anything. I don't mind. Let's look it up. Okay, so I'm not the only one. This is a popular question apparently in the subreddit, so I guess I'm not the only one. Shoot one more block, he says. Interesting. Damn. This is actually possible almost. Where am I? Crage? Bottom part of Crage. Let's see. What the fuck am I supposed to go? I'm looking at this shit. 12 years ago? Damn, this is a YouTube channel. It's like this shit 12 years ago. Jesus. He's not even talking. What a man's. Where the fuck do we go? Huh? Hey, fuck, excuse me? Hold up. How the fuck do I use that? Wait, do I have to switch? I'm confused as fuck right now. Run until speed group begins to break. But how do I use it? That's my question. How the fuck do I use it? Okay. Let me go all the way back here. And we go forward. We run. Oh, I just literally had to go all the way back. Oh my god, I'm invincible. Holy shit. That shit was epic. Man, I knew she was running fast, but I didn't think she was running so fucking fast. Alright, hold up. Let me attempt it. Alright, we can run through all the way here and get there. Oh god, okay, I have to shoot it. Alright. Bust him, let's go. Jesus Christ, bro. How the hell am I supposed to get through is the question. Please! Oh my god, I'm gonna hang this. I can go higher. Yo, two doors. Yo, save him! Let's go. Okay. Now we got another door here. Oh, hold up. Holy fuck. Wait a minute. I think I'm dead here. What? Shit, 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 shit. Get up. Okay, Samus.
Oh!
There we go. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god! There we go. Holy shit. Let's grind them, actually. Come on, come out of here. I'm taking your health. That wasn't that bad. Question is, what's on the other side, though? There's nothing. Okay. Basically wasted all that shit for nothing. We didn't have to go through here, if I'm right. I have no idea. Yeah, see what happens. No, it just leads us back down there. I'm just gonna go back then. All I had to do was basically get unstuck. How do I get back up there? I think I just have to climb that. On this thing? Yeah. Oh my god, I could have aimed down for some reason. I think I really actually have no choice but to just literally move up. I actually want to check though. Am I missing something from here? There's something across. I mean, I just can't see it. I guess. I have no idea. I can't just run in place and just do it. That'd be kind of funny if I could. I guess I have no choice but to actually go up like this. Thank you. Okay, I know what to do. I'm dumb. Okay. Just head back. Alright, fuck it, we can go this way. Nope, okay, I guess not. We actually go pretty far, I guess. Okay, we can probably go like this. This is long enough. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Fucking break this thing. Break it. Gotta hear you. Oh my god. Okay. We should be able just to go this way then. Oh wait, no, not here. We have to go to the one above. No. Okay. Oh, I'm dumb. I know what I had to do. I should have just been dropping bombs my way. I'll do one more. Okay, time to go. This is the part I ever saw I couldn't get through. We have to go up, right? We don't gotta be down here anymore. What the fuck? I thought the room above me is my safe room. There we go. Much better. Alright. Next. Oh wait, I know where to go. Ooh, a cutscene. This is new. Is that him? The guy that was never in Smash until, like, 2 decades later? I guess that's him. Huh? Yo, new way. No, Raph. What? Okay. I thought I was supposed to go up to the bird people and, like, get that bird face open. I guess not. I guess not. Bastard. Bruh. Oh my god. Let me see. Okay, we just have to go up, basically. Yo. Let me go back. Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm going in the wrong direction. Yeah, I just have to head straight down. Yeah, we should have done that then. Okay. How do I get there? The only thing I haven't explored is the lava area. But even then, I still can't explore. I don't have the suit for it. Let me go save. Okay. Let's see. How the fuck do I get down there? Guess I go this way. Thank you. Let me go through. Oh my fuck's sake, I aimed down, are you kidding me? Can I continue down here? The hell is that thing for? I guess I go all the way this way then? I see. I can't open that for some reason. That didn't do it. I have an idea. What happens if I do that again, but for this direction? Okay. Barely bit. What? Oh, I think I let go, that's why. Did it again. Let's go, boys. Hello? High jump. Oh, holy shit. I literally just did like 3 flips. Bussin'. Do I have to make all these fucking jumps? Oh, I see now. There we go. What's through here? Feed me the info. And I just head back up? Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay. Nice. Oh, I can jump with the morphing ball now. Bussin'. Nothing else in here, really? Well, I'm not gonna... Oh, there's a cannon. Oh, okay. Let me just still explore down here. I never finished. Hello? That creature? Well, I guess I can't do shit to it now. I guess I actually have to go back up because I can't do anything there. Okay. Oh yeah. Hold up. What the hell is this for? Oh. Oh, we went all the way back up. Holy shit. We can go up one. This room is not a dead end. Yeah, I was like, hold on, this is not a dead end. Okay. Cool. Next. Let's see. Oh no, I actually had to head back down. Damn it. I thought there was a way to get lower here. Did I cock myself? Did I cock block myself? I mean, no, I didn't. I can still head up. I just can't do that anymore. Okay. Okay. Wait. Okay. How do I get back? Is it the one, the second below me? Right, yeah. Oh no, it is this one. Y'all watch the new Chucky show? That shit's pretty fucking good. I like it. Sorry I brought that out of nowhere. I just really like it, actually. It's pretty good. We'll go to the save room. I think, right? Yeah, we just head to the save room, then we head up. Damn, my arm's itchy. There we go. And we're good. Let's go. All right. Okay. Yeah, we just have to continue heading up. Oh, shit. I just want to get rid of the little bastard on me. The right place. I cannot tell. It doesn't look like it's technically right. I mean, we can still head. Oh, that's right. I never continued going up because I couldn't jump. Or like I didn't have the free. Oh my god! I'm about to fucking kill these. I'm about to kill these fucking things. I swear to god, they're fucking annoying. There we go. Yeah, I never came up here before. We can head down. Fuck. Okay. I'm headed to that bird lair. Refill me, Lord. Alright, we're good. Next. Alright, let's see what happens when I finally talk to these bird, I guess. Cause, yeah, it's this direction. I don't know, the fucking thing just told me to go into an area I couldn't fucking even get to. So let's see what happens when I finally talk to this dude. Yo, he opened his mouth. Let's go. Okay, I can't get through. Only this one opened his mouth, so that's a problem. Interesting, interesting. How do I get to the top of Brinstar? The only place I haven't been Wait. Hold up. Do I even have to be here? Yeah, I have to be in Brinstar. So where the fuck am I supposed to go? Maybe I missed something there. Well, fuck, I have no idea where the fuck this is supposed to lead me to. Because this is in Brinstar. It's not in the other areas. It's literally in Brinstar. And it says it's above me. So... it's right above me. Let me see. It's literally right above me. Trying to look around for the lava? I mean, technically. Nope. I don't know, I guess I don't hit that thing, I don't know. Whoa. It's back there, but there's literally nothing for me to go back to. I'm just assuming it's the area I can't be in. I don't know, I can't be in here because I literally can't cross through. This is not good, this is not good, this ain't good, Chief. Literally all useless at this point. Hurry up so I can grind off. Not for that. But for that. More. 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 Ah! More, I say! I'll take that. I'll take even more than that. Thank you. I'll take even more than that. I'll need all of it. Thank you. I need a little more. Thank you. Am I supposed to run? Who knows? Maybe I am. That actually might be a way for me to break through that thing. Okay, let's see. I can. I couldn't break through even with super speed. Jesus. Okay. Interesting. Man. Interesting, interesting. That didn't do anything. I'm actually super fucking confused right now. There's something. Oh, wait a fucking second. Yo-ho! There was kind of like something around somewhere, but I didn't know it was here. Yo! I did not expect this. So I was like, there's literally no other way, I guess, because I couldn't find any other room or nothing. Oh, these things eat it. Ah, caramba, where ass? Ah, fuck. Please let me climb up. Please, for the love of God. There we go. Damn, I think that I need a certain number of them. Shit. Hold up. If that's the case, I have to go back. Not like this, though. Not like this, not like this. Oh, what the fuck? Ah, fuck it. I'm gonna die like this. Okay, there we go. Okay. Go towards the thing. Boss. Okay. Let's go. Finally, the fucking suit that allows me to go through fucking lava. Yo, this looks like the suit that I would expect it. Okay. Whew, almost died from that. Alright, now I have, I think that entire white area, right? Wait, actually, no. Since I'm literally invincible to magma now, right? So, I just go like this. Bless him. I can literally go in any lava area I want now. How do I get down there? Do here? Interesting. Nice. I have a crap ton of health. I could go through, right? Okay. No, Bumper, please. Please stop breaking on me. Okay. Okay, nope. There we go. Please, let me through. I guess I can't go through there still. Can I bring them under the lava? Or will they just die, those little things? I know, we'll see right now, actually. Let's see. I think they'll live it, honestly. I don't know how tough these things are. Finally, I made it to the other fucking side of this thing. Holy shit. Oh my god, I have to go back down there? Oh my god. Are these like the two lava places I can check out? Can I do anything with that tube? Can I go fucking Mario piping this thing? Guess not. Okay. Okay, let's get going. Damn. Hold up. If I go down there. Yeah, I actually have to head over there. Quick question, what the fuck is this thing for again? Oh, it's for the map. It's for the map. Never mind. I remember. The M is for the map. I was like, M for Metroid? I was so confused for a quick second. Okay. Of course the fucking dude would tell me that game is on sale. Sorry, but apparently there's a Steam game on sale that I was told about that, you know, it's fucking not for me, I guess, but still. Please just die, you fucking useless bastards. Please die. All of you, just die. Holy shit. I'm gonna go at least with all my health.
Thank you.
Guess I go down. Let's go. Back here. Let's go to the top one. I wanna go there. That is... Yeah, we just have to go to the save room. Yep, okay. Pretty sure I could just run across. Oh my god, just fuck off. Let's go, I don't get harmed here anymore. Wait, what the fuck? Why does that hurt me? It shouldn't be. It's lava. That's all that's in here, just missiles? Okay. Yeah, I was honestly not gonna lie, expecting a bit more. I was expecting maybe another energy tank, but okay. Okay. Did I remember right? Yeah, we had to run. There we go.
Slam dunk.
Okay. Now I go here. The fuck? Why can't I climb?
Oh, do I have to run? I think I do.
Sweet. New save room. You always save in a new save room. You could go down if you want. Let me go down, actually. Oh shit, I just launched myself in there. We can't go through that door, so we can go through this door. I knew that something was gonna fucking pop out of there. God, I fucking know, I just fucking knew. Swear to God, just fucking die. Ooh, a map. Map from the skull. New map. Oh, shit. Hole. Okay. They basically went through the whole thing now. No. Motherfucker. Okay, there we go. Technically, I have to go that. Well, yeah, we can't even go that way because of the green door. The only way we can't. I mean, we can still continue going down, but it ends. Oh shit! No, we can't. That hurts. That actually hurts. Please, for the love of God, for all that is holy, for all that is holy, let me get up. Oh my God, dude! No, I can't die here, please. Oh my fucking God. Die. Oh no, 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 no. Am I dead? I think I'm dead. 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 Holy fuck. God damn. That's the closest I've ever come to dying again. Now what I need is like a... Yo, I can grind off them. Come on, hurry up. A little more. Come on, guys. I know you got a little extra minions here. There we go. Thank you. The fuck am I supposed to go now? Okay, let's see. I feel like, yeah, I could have head there, but like, I can't do anything. Is the wait, can I? Yeah, I literally can't do anything. Or else I'm gonna get burnt. Pointing me in that direction, the arrows, but like the blocks just come back faster. Okay, since I'm there, the only way I could get through is through that. This is literally the only way I could get through, not that I can see. Yeah, that shit hurts me. Thank you.
Yeah, I can't run in place and like it'll just charge up. I wish it works like that, but it doesn't. What the fuck am I supposed to do, actually? Can I do it like this, as a morphing ball? Maybe I'm missing something. Doesn't matter if I go down, it's gonna fucking hurt. Wait, it doesn't hurt me? Oh my god. Bro, they have to fuck. I don't know why. Wave beam. So how's it gonna help me if it passes through solid objects? Okay. At least I got something though. Oh. That's badass actually. I like that actually, it's pretty cool. Oh my god, did it reach? How far is this thing reach now? Alright, go back to save. There we go. What am I missing here? How do I kill it? I can't reach its bottom. Do I blow this shit up? Wait a minute. Okay. If it passes through objects, how the fuck am I supposed to hit it though? Like this? How do I kill you? I actually have no idea how to kill this thing. I can't reach its bottom is the problem. Am I not supposed to let it see me or something? Let's see. If I don't let it see me, I should be fine. Just go backwards. Please just go fucking backwards. I'm trying to explode everything in my way. That doesn't help me at all right now. Okay, nothing here is breakable. And I can't just like rush towards it. Interesting. Oh shit, I almost dropped it. Phew, grabbed it just in time. Is there literally any other way? None that I see. No. How do I can't get past through. Shit. Hold up. No, I don't think there's another way through this way. But is there another one through? Fuck. I don't know. Yeah, just keep going. Keep going. Fuck! Wait. Hold up. Oh, wait, I think I get it. I think I get it. Hold on. It's moving backwards. And as soon as he comes after me, I'm gonna turn into the morphing ball and fucking just drop bombs on my way. Okay, so that's how it works. I have to push him back and then use the morphing balls. Morphing ball bombs, okay. Thank God. Holy shit, that was so unnecessarily difficult for me, at least in my small brain. I had no idea what the fuck I was supposed to do. The save room. Oh shit. Oh, wait, hold up. I think I kinda get it. Okay, okay. I'll wait for him to come down. Okay. Alright, there we go. Okay, I get it. Bro, why are you gonna hit me for? Thank you. Guess I just defeated it.
Down to Ridley. You mean though that's pretty sure the name of, you know, that's the name of the fucking dude. But alright. Shit, my back.
Caca, huh? Well, this is an entirely new area. Do I want to stop streaming? Maybe. I don't know. Kind of want to... Let's see. I have quite... I want to save this new area, kind of. I'm not even going to lie. I don't feel like right now. So I think that's it, honestly.
Oh, shit.
Alright, I think that's it for today, then. Let me say it one more time, just in case. I don't know if I save or not. Let's go. Alright. Well, boys, I think that's it for this.
What the fuck do we call these videos? Episodes? Fuck, if I know anymore.
Okay. I think that's it. I guess gotta call the stream. Whatever. That's the end of the stream, boys. I'll see you in the next time. Toodaloo.